Yeah, it's a quick one today. I'm gonna play Fenton. First of all, same as always. Record, learn a little bit. We'll see where the hell it goes from there. Okay. I thought Darryl would hit and it would give me the meter guard save. That's fair. Thank you. No, this is okay. I want to play slow against the character who has a gun. Instead of reflecting on themselves, they blame the beasts. Other for hell.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh, that's cool. You're coming right at me. So sick. Chaos wins. Duel 3. Let's rock. Hello, wall. It was nice knowing you. I'm here, huh? Strong. I'm not gonna lie, I'm getting cooked. Okay. Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on it, let's play slower. Much, much slower. Let's rock.
Chaos wins. Duel 2. Let's rock.
That's sick. Nice IV. IV on Wakeover is very cool, actually. Very, actually, difficult to do, I think. I'm not sure. I'm gonna say it's difficult because I can't do it. Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So but I am also bad, so. Themselves, they blame the beasts of it for hell.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Monogatari no katari-tashi wa sore de kimari de.
Addendum notes, I play this too impatient and I want to get in like immediately the second I see the gunshot come out, which is kind of how you shouldn't want to play this matchup. I feel you're doing way more patient. It's definitely the entire opposite of how I guess I'll call you Fenton since that's what it's supposed to be. But it's the entire opposite of how Fenton played it when we first played. He was definitely playing more button focus, like he kind of wanted to be more close, but I feel like he's found a good way to mesh it, like the good mix between zoning and not wanting to get and wanting to be in my face. It's actually great. It feels very fucking overwhelming,
which is cool.
It definitely cracked my patience, and I think he did a lot better here than when we first played. This is probably gonna be my shortest video, so lol. Sorry about that. I don't think there'll be much for here to study other than I got fucking waxed, so later.